Sir, ma'am, we're welcoming Andre to the News 5 family. Of course, ano po yung ano dadalhin ni Andre para sa ating mga kapatid?
For me, it's just nothing more than going from strength to strength. Ika nga, diba? I mean, how can you go wrong by just making every effort, every day, with every opportunity to become a stronger news organization, mm-hmm. and it being made up of people, diba? Diyan tayo magsisimula. Mm-hmm.
And of course, nakita naman po natin ano yung credentials ni Andre all throughout these years. Ano po yung focus niya pagdating sa pagbabalita ng News 5?
Well, unang-una, gwapo siya.
Katotohanan na lang tayo. Doon na lang tayo sa to.
Well, salamat po.
At the usual, di ba? We're looking for people who know what they're reading, who know what they're talking about, who know how to interview and ask the questions that need to be asked, who are gung-ho for the news, who have good future when it comes to journalism, and God knows how much we need journalism all the more in these times. So Andre should be the perfect fit for
that. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you.
And before you, Andre, of course, is Sir GRZ. Sir GRZ, lumalaki lalo ang News 5. Yung vision yun naman po for the organization and TV5.
Well, I think we've always approached it na we have to continuously improve, get stronger as the weeks pass. And, you know, I think Andre is a fantastic addition to our news team. He is seasoned, he is good at what he does, and we welcome him with open arms in our humble kapatid network.
Oh, humble kapatid.
Group hug.
Well, Andre, parang you're really feeling right at home.
Oh, grabe. Yeah, super. Right from the very beginning, talagang they made me feel so much like home, and I'm just really grateful. I'm honored, and more than that, it's a responsibility for me na maging kasangga, syempre sa frontline, tagapagbalita sa TV5. And I'm just really grateful. Thank you, Sir Guido. Thank you. And thank you also, Ma'am Lucy.
Tsaka marunong mag-Tagalog to, ha?
Oo, magaling. Oo. And seven, ready ka na mawala ng weekend. 70 for your kapatids. Your
salamat,
message to our kapatids.
Oo, sa lahat ng ating mga kapatid na makikita ko kayo. Lunes hanggang Biyernes. Sa Frontline, pwede na ba sabihin?
Pwede
Frontline
na.
sa umaga at Frontline Pilipinas Weekend, Sabado at Linggo. Makakasama niyo po ako, Andre Felix. Maraming salamat sa ating mga kapatid.